Tatum is opening a restaurant in New Orleans called Saints and Sinners. Menu items will include Channing Tatum dots, sloppy G.I. Joes, and magic macaroni and cheese.
Mm, that's three puns in a row.
All that and more today on The Morning After.